Today, we're going to show you how to change your profile banner, accent color, and picture. To change your banner and your profile accent color, click on your channel icon in the upper right-hand corner and click on Create Our Dashboard. Then we'll click on Settings and then click on Channel. Then we're going to scroll down until we see Profile Banner. There you'll see your accent color and you can upload a custom image for your banner. We recommend uploading something that is 1920 by 480 pixels. Once you've uploaded your photo, go ahead and click Save. Now to change the profile accent color, scroll down until you see Profile Accent Color. From there, you can change the hex code, you can use any of these colors that they suggest, or drag this knob up and down and choose a color that you'd like. The beauty of this is that you do have a light theme and dark theme preview, so you can check and test to make sure you have the right one. As soon as you find a color you like, click Save Changes. And that is how you change your profile banner and accent color. To change your Twitch profile picture, click on your channel icon in the upper right-hand corner and click on Creator Dashboard. Then we're going to click on Settings and then Channel. Scroll down until you see Profile Picture. From there, you can update your photo and make sure that you have the right file format. The recommended photo size is 800 by 800 pixels, but we recommend 1600 just because it'll give you a better quality photo. And that is how you update your profile picture on Twitch. We hope you like this video on how to change your profile banner, accent color, and picture. Like, subscribe, let us know in the comments, and we can't wait to see you in the next video. Thanks for watching!